hard for people to deal with relationships. So, you know, stop staring at me. If you're going through a really, really bad relationship, you just got through a breakup, and your heart is so horrible, you should listen to these songs. I mean, you really should. So, the first one is called In the Arms of an Angel. happens. And, I don't like that. I don't know what the point to be in a relationship is. I just don't get it. And, sometimes it just makes me cry. The next one, there was a girl whose name was Lily. She was 6 years old. She had a best friend whose name was Charlie, who was 7 years old. Charlie, I told you 20 times to bring me some beer. Charlie wanna take his hand and take some home. Mommy, please don't hit me. I'm sorry. Charlie's mom slaps him in the face and kicks him in the leg. How dare you, little piece of crap? I hate you. I wish you were never born. Except for that. In my life, because of you, my boss fired me. He kicks Charlie while he was on the ground crying. I'm sorry. Charlie's mom mad at him. I did it! Didn't do anything wrong. My mom always looks tired. Maybe I should wash my dirty clothes and clean the house. Welcome back, Mommy. Look, I cleaned the house for you. What have you done, Mom says. You ruined my house, you little brat. Mom, I'm sorry. I was just trying to help you. She slaps Charlie, you piece of crap, and he kicks him. I will kill you, little bee. Can't say the word. I'm sorry. Mommy. Please, stop it, Charlie says. I just want you to love me and be happy. Shut up. She keeps on slapping. Well, Charlie was bleeding. Is he alive? Call 911. He's in the hospital. I'm very sorry. We tried our best. What you asked me to be, Lily says. Are you could have no class. What have I done, Mother said?
What?
I killed my son. My only son, Mother said. After one day, Charlie's mother finds a letter beside her bed. Attention. You know, always love yourself. You don't need a boyfriend to love you. You don't need a girlfriend to love you for you guys, or guys, you don't need a boyfriend, or girls, you don't need a girlfriend. You always gonna love yourself. And, you know, you have yourself, and you have God. Those are the two people who always love you. Subscribe and comment.
And the kitty!
For more videos. Just comment on whatever videos you want me to do. I got it.